Tucker fakes to Bucky Sams, then follows his sophomore fullback into the end zone. The two-point try fails, and it's 17-13 Rice with the Aggies on the move. Coach Conover looks for a way to stop the Aggies. Late in the game, A&M has a 4th-and-1 situation. They go for it, and Bucky Sams gets it. Walker hands to Sams again, and he's over. Texas A&M takes the lead for the first time, 20-17, with 2:27 left in the game.